No.
I would team up with an honest student. So, this is fine. All right. Okay, government and onwards. Question number one. Question. Halt number one. Rebellion. Paul's companion is in trouble. Good try.
Good try.
A reckless. Which one was it?
Go, Terrio.
A reckless. Question number two, a reckless. Question. According to chapter 17 and verse 28. Eddie.
17:28.
Yes.
Good try.
Three questions to encourage yourself, right? And so when did they go down into the table? Yes, sir. 10 for Heidi. Question number three. Question. When? Ben. Yes, sir.
Good job.
Good job.
Good
try.
It's the encouragers sitting back, a reference of God. Question number five, reference. Question. According to chapter 14 and verse 20, Ruben.
14:28.
Is it?
Good job, Rudy.
Burn that clock, don't you? That's a lot. That's a nice job. Ruben, we have a general number six. Okay, everybody's jumping. Question number six. Question. A silver
shrine's bad.
I'm sorry?
A silver shrine's bad.
Yeah.
Good job.
We have another question number seven. Question. Five in the middle. Yeah. Yeah.
Good try.
Good try.
Okay, that's Nivers, please sit in a situation. Who said it on what occasion? Who said it on what occasion? Okay. Who said it on what occasion? Question number eight. Question. These number three set. These. Okay.
try, sir.
All right. Three questions. To encourage yourself, I didn't give the answer. That other one is the same. You called it. Okay, 10 for charity. All right, short check.
Good try, good try.
Maybe, yeah. I know a lot of people.